Nikki's though. But then because I apologize to my hands on the way. And then Nikki's though. He got me. I don't know if he got me, but there's a chance that he did. He got Irina for sure. Oh no. Phew! Oh my god. Wow. In any case, though, I know actually, wait, for the final case challenge, I'm gonna put myself on the team. And oh, oh man. How do I make 7 shots? And he's not stopped. Come on! That's how I start? I need to trick him. I kind of got myself very, very tricky on him. Otherwise, he could just, like, stop my shots every time. You literally have to plan accordingly in that pace. In this one for sure, though. Don't make it. We're so close. 1 point away. Yes! All right. Unless he saw my first shot. At least we were able to win in the end. In any case, there were perilous pathways. I'd actually rather be on the gamepad for that. So, change combination. Now I'm only the one placing the traps. There, thank you. Ha! Nice try, Eric, but you deserve a fall. Ah. Huh. Which way is this going to go? (Laughs) she's planning it out. No! You foiled it, Christina. That comes like foiling it in the end. Which way do they go in these ones? Like this. Yes. Haha. So I'm hoping this will cast them off burn. Yes. No. See, I hate you so much. Fail to fall. Just why? That makes you an annoying one. So we have a minute out. Haha, Eric fell. So I don't know if this is gonna work or not. Bye-bye, Christina. Will this get Irina to take a fall or not? So she's currently just trying to dance in now. Down she went into a trap. Quite brilliant, if you ask me. Brilliant. Anyway, here we go. About that one. Yeah, that should take a while. I'm stunned. But knockout. Awesome. Knockout. Oh. God. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. In any case, though, we finally have two more 1v3 meetings. After this one, I'll bring the bots. Last panels. And for the last panels, I'm actually going to be on the team. Ah, yes. Alright, we're good.